Sunday funded Outlaws Gym and Reseda. Girls, I just saw you sparring. Tell me about your career. How did you come up with boxing?
I kind of fell into it. I started in MMA and mm-hmm. then transitioned to Muay Thai, and boxing has always been a part of all of that, and really love it. Enjoy it very much. And, mm-hmm. Fortunate to get to do it.
Oh, so you said you started MMA?
Started in MMA.
Uh-huh. And did you go far in MMA? What?
I've had 3 MMA pro fights, mm-hmm. 3 Muay Thai fights, and so we met in boxing fights.
Wow, that's nice.
It's good. I feel very lucky.
Mm-hmm. And now you started doing boxing?
Yes.
Do you have any fights upcoming?
I fight on Saturday up in Oakland.
Uh-huh.
Square Vision.
When, where, what time, where to get tickets?
Okay. Oh, you're asking me questions that promoter's not going to be happy about me not knowing all the answers to.
Okay.
I believe the website is squarewarriors.com.
Mm-hmm.
We're up in Oakland, and it's on this Saturday, November 7th, I think 7 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
So come out and support for sure.
Nice. And tell everybody how to follow you on Instagram, Twitter. How can they find you?
I'm at Kayana Rain. That's KayanaRain. Mm-hmm.
And your sparring partner, what's your Instagram?
Hi.
What is your Instagram?
Instagram? I haven't used it for a while, so I forgot.
Okay.
Then it's You Mediator.
Uh-huh.
YUMINATOR.
All right. Thank you, girls, so much. And
thank you.
We'll come here more often.
Please. Please.
You're in great shape. Look.
You have to
I was checking out your muscles when I when I came. I was like, oh my god. She's the killer.
Fight fit is different from regular fit, so yeah. For sure. You have to.